Hide. One second. No, of course you can't. One second. There you go. What is this? Okay. Just seeing if you could. Oh, well, you have a link thing now.
Trying to fight this, I'm asleep and all I dream of is waking to you. Tell me that you will listen. Your touch is what I'm missing, and the more I hide, I realize I'm slowly losing you. Come all the times, I'll never wake up without it.
Total level keys so far. 18 mil, nice. Oh. What do you want to post a YouTube link for? Just a channel, not a video, so I don't see what the point of it is. Except for advertising, which I don't like, so... Unless it's something different. Wait, what is it for? Is it like your channel or something? Oh, you make animations, cool. Sure, if you want, I'll here. Here, 1 second. I'll permit you. 1 second. I can't spell permit. There, if you want, you can post it. Oh, my underhand is horrible. Channel card, nice. I just use one of my drawings as my channel icon. It's easier. I could draw a channel icon, I guess. Or design one and something, but I don't feel like it. Too lazy to make one. My own. I'll make one my own, probably. Ah, nice. I need to make an intro for my videos too, because I have a small YouTube channel right now, but I just post highlights from my stream so far. Oh, you made it with Blender? Cool. You can make it with... I can make my own, probably, eventually. Because I do modeling in Maya a lot. And that's what I want to do. I want to get into game design, and I can probably make... I don't have to, like, shape the letters out of the tools, basically, like you do with the model. To make a 3D, a 3D text, or whatever. Yeah, and then after that, it's like generally after text, you can in Maya, and I'm pretty sure Blender too. You can apply texture and texture mapping, but you have to make the texture in Photoshop or something. If you want, you can. I don't know what I'd make, but that's the thing. I haven't made one because, I don't know. I don't want to make it. And I'm lazy. But I don't know. If you want, you can. I'd appreciate it. I'd probably use it for a while until I maybe made my own or I wasn't bored. I'm playing Minecraft Hunger Games. But sure, that'd be cool if you could. I don't have Minecraft on my PC, I have it on my Xbox. I don't know why I have it on there. How am I your hero? But thank you for saying I'm your hero, I guess. Why? Yeah, I'm drawing a dagganoth. I know it's weird because it's from the side. I can't really change the angle. I have to my desk doesn't go. Yes, Hunger Games, I have. A dagganoth is a creature from RuneScape. Here, do you want me to show you? Here, 1 second. A dagganoth is a creature from RuneScape. Here, I'll show you. Here, this is the source image I am using. I think I'll take you to it. It's really long. There, that's the... I just googled dagganoth, and it takes you there, okay. It's the first 2, 3, 4, 3. The fourth is a map. There. That is a very long thing. I'm sorry that I didn't know that was that long when I pasted it. Sorry. Hey, I don't feel like going on Gazo or whatever and looking up dagganoth. Yeah, I know. It's ridiculous. Alright. You can't click on link? Oh. So that was kinda just pointless, sorry. It looks like this creature, kinda. It's gray. It's like a web monster. If you can just go Google dagganoth. RuneScape, and it should be like the first one, too. On your thing. Like a basic dagganoth. Not the Prime or Rex, those are their, boss. GG. Yeah. Useless long links for the win. Yeah, just go on Google Pictures and search it. It should be like the first one, two that come up in the options. Alright.